Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Screw Cube. This cube is an idea by Alex Polonsky. You've seen more of his ideas, and he has introduced yet a new dimension to Rubik's Cubes. So here you see the close-up of the puzzle. Basically, it looks like a 1x1x2. Or, well, this is, I think, a 1x2x2. But the idea of Alex is to introduce thread, so you can screw open the parts like this and like that. And of course, and here it there's an end stop. You can also have a peek at the mechanism. You see there are some threads here. So of course, just the screwing alone is not the fun of this puzzle, but especially the scrambling, where you can see that okay, I'm just doing some random scrambling, and you see that all the pieces are at a different altitude. There are five different levels, and of course the object is to get the cube back in shape. And the first challenge is to make it into a cube again, to get all the pieces down to their original level, and that's already quite a puzzle. I've done it several times. It's a lot of fun, even without considering the stickers. So here's my question to those people of you who are twisty puzzles experts. Twisty puzzlers, they have a definition of jumbling. Bram Cohen defined it as a jumbling puzzle is a non-doctrinaire puzzle that cannot be unbandaged into a doctrinaire puzzle. Given this definition, you can read more at the Twisty Puzzles forum. My question to you, does this puzzle jumble? Thank you for watching.